from there. Get away from the door. And that's all you're going to think about. Get away from the door.
Hey there. You're sweaty. Ah.
Did I work your little bottom off?
Yeah, look at her. She's clearly all sweaty. Too tired. Why are you so fascinated by me?
So you're not asking her to do anything?
No. Hey, don't do that.
Step on me. Back. You gotta be careful. Yeah, you. You gotta be careful. And you know what I bet would feel really nice? Huh? Don't fog up my glasses.
Is that a problem?
I forgot my I left my glasses here. Because I had to put them away because she kept fogging them up the other night. She's chilling. She's totally relaxed.
Yeah.
So when she walks with her head down like that, I keep thinking she's got to, because that's what Bravo does. And then he all of a sudden like goes down and does it, but she might be 2 foot fixated on her hay. Or peeing.
Awesome.
Are you recording that?
Happened to be. Yeah, we'll let her have some privacy. Well done. Great.
She always sees me here. She's like, all the other horses need to know I was here. That's a poop. So she has to check that out and see who else was in here. Like, you know when Poppy pees on top of her doggy pee?
Yeah.
That's what she does. That's what she's doing.
Oh.